about Rafting that you have two swimming positions. One's an offensive, one's a defensive. Our defensive swimming position, guys, is what you're going to do. It's called your nose and toes. You're going to have your toes just about out of the water. Okay, keep your feet together. Otherwise, it's known as romancing a stone. There's nothing too romantic about it. Okay, feet downstream. Keep your butt up. Okay, it's going to feel a lot better to catch a rock off your butt than your pretty little face. Okay, use your arms to bury yourself. Okay, guys, we only want to see you in this position for a temporary 3 to 5 seconds. Okay, you use this to try to get your bearings, figure out what your next move is going to be. Okay, other than that, we want you in swimming position number two, which is Michael Phelps mode. Everybody know what Michael Phelps is, right? All right, that means get over on your stomach and start swimming aggressively, whether that's to shore, to another boat, or to the boat you just fell out of. Guys, this here is what we call a paddle, okay? It's a fantastic tool. It's even a better weapon. At the end of this paddle is what we call a T-grip. It's hard plastic, okay? Hold on to this T-grip, please, because what happens, everybody's excited, the raft, they have a great time. Woo! Boom! Next thing you know, this lady doesn't have any teeth in her head, okay? So please, hold on to your T-grip, also known as summer teeth. Some are here, some are there, some are everywhere. For the first time in your life, you're going to be a lot better off if you get punched in the face with a fist versus a hard piece of plastic, okay? Now guys, the tool aspect of this tool, okay, is what you use the extension of your arm. Say when you fall out of a boat, you're just out of arm's reach. Check this out. Boom! Right, grab on. Now you can pull them back into the boat, okay? I'll call that a go-go gadget on. But guys, also, if you do fall in the water today, don't panic, all right? You panic, you're just making a bad situation worse. Don't do that. But guys, you got a couple rescue options out there today. One of them, okay, is a throwback. It's a simple tool. It's just a bag full of rope, okay? So, let's say you fall out of the boat today and you're not doing anything to help yourself, okay? You just start fishing down the river, okay? We're gonna blow our whistles at you, okay? We're gonna lock eyes with you, okay? Your new name is Swimmer, okay? I don't know if your name's Brian or Melissa or whatever it is. You're just Swimmer at this point, okay? But guys, you're gonna find one of these flying through the air, and if we hit you in the face with it, you can't be mad. You're actually gonna have to buy us beer. Okay? It's just the rules, okay? Well, we're not NFL quarterbacks, so you might have to swim for it, okay? If you do swim for it, guys, grab the rope, not the bag, please. If you grab the bag, you're gonna find out how long it takes for roughly about 100 feet of rope to come out, along with all the other rocks and obstacles in this river, okay? You guys, when you grab this rope, I want you to grab it like a baseball bat, okay? Hand over hand, throw it over your shoulder. Hold this rope close to your heart because you love this rope at that point, okay? Do not ever wrap it around your arm or like this, okay? That's just bad, okay? If we see you wrapping it around your hand to get a better grip on it, we're just gonna throw the whole thing in the water. Now you've lost that rescue option, okay? Now guys, say you do find a rope coming at you today, okay? But you have a boat floating right next to you. This is not your last rescue option, all right? If you want to, let go of the rope. Swim to that boat. That's fine. It's not a problem.
Now, if you're sitting up front, you're important. So you get these nifty little foot cups. Inside foot goes forward, outside foot, tippy toes, wedge the heel. All right? Pretty simple so far, right? Awesome.
Thank you.
sunshine, you're talking about this wall in front of us, 365 days of darkness.
Wow.
Man,
amazing.